Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this white box. Quite excited about this. This is actually quite a significant release from Ubiquiti. This is the new Ubiquiti UniFi Express. Its product code is the UX. This isn't going to be a big technical overview. This is to show you what you get in the box and some very basic specs. I have got another video I've just recorded on what do I need to run UniFi Express that does cover more about how to use this and how to set it up. So do check out that other video as well. Okay, so in the box, you are going to get your little get started QR code guide. There you go. Now, this is configured by the Ubiquiti UniFi app. So you really want to put that onto your smartphone. That's the quickest way to do it. You are going to get a small, this is a 30 centimeter Ubiquiti cable. Out of interest, they measure from this point here to this point here, the cable length in the middle, because these are full flexi cables. If you've never seen these, you can bend these into shape to keep them however you want them. So you're going to get 30 centimeter one of those in the pack. You are then going to get a USB-C power pack. Now, currently, there isn't an Australian model of these. Whether we'll get one or not, I'm not totally sure. So if you purchase these from thetechgeeks.com, we swap out the power supply for you. For completeness sake, we leave this one in, which is the European one. So let me just show you, there are your European pins. It's around about 2 meters long, and you get your USB-C connector there on the end as well. That is the items in the box, and then the device itself. Very similar if you've seen the UXG Lite. It is pretty much identical, the same size and shape. This is a wireless six access point. It's a 2x2. Two spatial streams, two antenna. And in that other video, I'll give you some specs on how well we've seen that perform as well. This is also a basic router in here and runs UniFi Network, which means that this can actually control up to a total, I believe including itself, of 5 Ubiquiti devices. These could be other access points, could be others of these because they can run in a mesh, or it could be another Ubiquiti switch or something like that. So let me show you the device. So on the front here, we get a LCD screen. This is really useful. It shows you how it's booting, some of the stats and how many users are connected, etc. If you're using more of these, the idea is that you can mesh these together. So we can take one or two of them and put them out, and they will wirelessly connect to each other. As you spread them out through your property, this will actually show you the signal strength you're getting as well and advise you if you're maybe too far away. It is solid composite construction. There's no heatsink space or anything else or vents in it. On the back here, we get two connections. We get a WAN and a LAN, both at 1 gig. And then over this side, you can see we've got our USB-C power in and also our small reset button. So that's really all there is to this device. It's beautiful, really got great potential. Like I said, this can run as a controller. So we can run this as a wireless access point with the routing involved and as a Ubiquiti controller. We can then add another one of these as a mesh device. So it will wirelessly connect to this and repeat it. You can also downlink from it. What does that mean? Well, if I have a second device over here, I can then run a cable and run that cable down to a switch. Like I said, we can run this as a controller, so it will control other Ubiquiti devices. Maybe it be a Ubiquiti access point or a switch as well, up to a total of 5. This will then also run with a current Ubiquiti UniFi network. If you just want to add this in as a mesh device in your network, then again, you can use the app to add that to your current Ubiquiti controller. Alternatively, you can run this as a wired access point on itself if you want to. So again, just going to be plugged into the WAN port, plug it into your main network where you've got your UniFi controller already. And again, it will then become an access point. Basic tests for, we've tested this on a 500 meg connection, and this quite happily does 500 meg a second from the internet side of things. Obviously that, I think that's a limitation of our connection, but you might find it will do a little bit more than that. Probably I would think 600 or 700 meg a second, maybe a little bit more. Obviously depends if you turn on any services of the filtering or intrusion prevention. On the wireless, again, through about 12 meters away through two concrete walls or three concrete walls, we were able to get 30 meg, 40 meg a second. Now that is subjective. There are ways to optimize and improve that performance, but giving you an idea that I would probably be putting these every 10 meters or so, and you're probably gonna get a good 150 meg a second, maybe more. Remember, it is only 2x2, so it is limited to its total performance that it can do. Hopefully that's given you a really quick idea of what's in the box. Head on over to our YouTube channel, check out that other video, What Do I Need to Run UniFi Express? Subscribe and stay up to date.